So, this is the start of how you play this game. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, ti, la, sol, fa, la, mi, re, do. And then you flip a coin onto one of the spaces. Do, and this is it. Do, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, do. And then you flip another coin. Do, mi, sol, la, ti, do, ti, la, sol, mi, do. Do, mi, sol, ti, do.
What would you do if there was more than one person that wanted to play? What if you had two people that wanted to play? How would you play it?
The two people would be decided it one at a time.
So how about you go and then I'll go and we'll show how you would do it with two people. So we both would sing it all the way up and down and then you would flip a coin, right?
Yes.
Okay, so go ahead and put a coin on. We'll just do a two person game really fast. It didn't even work. And then you would go.
Do, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do.
Then you'd come back down, and then the next person would do the same thing, right?
Sol, fa, mi, do.
And then I would take my turn. Do, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, do. And then I would flip a coin, and I'd go. Not like that. And then we'll just say it landed here. And then I would go, right? Do, mi, fa, sol, la, do, la, sol, fa, mi, do. And then you would go, right?
Do, mi, fa, sol, la, do, la, sol, fa, mi, do.
And then what if I made a mistake? What if I was playing with you and then I made a mistake? What would happen?
You would be out of the game.
And then you would be the winner, right?
Yes.
And that's how you play the game. Thank you, Helen.